corrected it. It sounds like she corrected her pathing. Yeah. Well, I really hope she can't, like, get in the tunnel right here, because if she can't, I can't move very fast. Birdseed? Oh, she's gonna get us. Any place you're forced to go slow, she can't go. Okay, because she dropped down like a spider and went, and I was like, oh. I was like, yeah, she's still here. I was like, oh, she hasn't moved. Maybe she went away. No, she was just waiting. Just waiting. Just being a bitch and dropping a freaking bear trap as she left, though. I mean, you could have dropped, like, milk and cookies or something. I don't know. Gingerbread man or something. Uh-oh. Oh, no. I think... Can I hear her? Need a hammer. An empty bowl. You know, if I could figure out how to get back outside, there is some bird seed for that crow, which I don't know what that would do. Like, peck her eyes out, maybe? That would be swell. Here you go, little birdie. Let's mess him up. It's fine. Woo! Luigi! Hey, buddy, morning. Applied, thank you for the raid. We're playing some granny.
Welcome to the Wade raid.
In the cage. Oh, there's something in it. Go in your hole. That's your hole. Go in your hole. Granny, I need you to do me a favor. Also, thank you for the host, by the way. I hope you guys had a good stream. I need you to do me a favor, Graham. I need you. They not be here. Oh! I hate to do this. Oh! I fixed it. Shit. I was hoping she couldn't get me through the stairs. Damn it. Right. Okay. How do I get that? Ouija, if you want to know the, if you want a roulette, it's exclamation point roulette, followed by the space and the number. And then any command is like exclamation point redeem, followed by the command. There's also a link, if you want to do them sneaky like. Maybe she didn't hear that. Give it a second. Give it a second. She heard that. Ah, she heard that. Okay. Oh, the banana never forgets. Never. He'll take anybody on a date, right? If he's given the opportunity, he'll go for it. How many bear traps do you have, Grandma? Okay? You ain't up. I don't see you have pockets. Are you hiding them? Actually, no, wait, don't tell me. That should have gotten her attention to unlock the door, right? Maybe. I would like that. I like that a lot. It is truly a scream mark scream. The bot is working as intended. Dicks to all. Let's be fair, it's not a screamer stream until the bot's just like, uh-uh. Oh, here she comes. Watch out, check. She'll mess us up. Oh, here she comes. That was loud. That should have got her attention. Here she comes. Did you really put one of the bear traps on the stairs, Grams? Three, two, one. Okay. Woo! Yep. Ah! Had a side route. Wouldn't recommend it. Wouldn't recommend it. Oh, wouldn't recommend it.
cool.
No, Graham, Graham. I'm sorry, Graham, Graham. Oh, it's a piss. Oh, I think she knows where we're at. Or maybe she doesn't. Oh. Takis actually makes some really, really spicy food. If you're looking for the spice, you'll find it. But if you're not, if you don't have the tolerance, don't. Mm-mm. Damn it. This game has two sequels, 2 and 3. Yep. I think 3 just came out recently. There she is! Run, baby, run! Ooh. Not around! I need to get the weapon locker. So I think the rest bit of the gun is probably gonna be there, yeah? If I'm honest, I feel like once you get the shotgun assembled and you just shoot the old bat, it's like that should be your win, right? Then you figure it out and like, yeah, you get out of here. Congratulations, you shot the old bird. It's yeah, a little bit. I'd agree with that. Yeah, a little bit of RE7 vibes, right? Of course, the second game's always much harder, right? Because the devs trying to find like a balance, and they usually go too far one direction, right? And then you're like, ah, dude, this is too hard now. I think the weapon locker might be up here. There it is. Don't come through that door. Don't come through that door. Don't come through that door. Oh, Graham, Graham. Granny is done. A piece of the painting, huh? I don't know, you could trick Grand Graham. That's kind of cool. Oh yeah, no, I know it's only for 1 minute. Code. Shit, where's the last part? Oh, it's a whole puzzle. The bitch is back. Guess who's back? Grandma's back. And boy, the only one to stun her for a set amount of time. She's come to. Oh, it's because she is. I know this. You know this. Did you guys know she's got a bell system for everything? Like a bell here, a bell there, a bell here, a bell there. Shouldn't old granny be nice and give you some cookies with some milk? Yeah, bitch, what are you... This old lady is salty. With the bird seed. I got a feeling that he's dangerous with the bird seed. I is dangerous with the bird seed. All that for clippers? Woo! Everything is in an entirely different location. And I am still trying to figure out where everything's at. Uh-oh. Yep, there she is. I was like, man, she heard that. She heard there's like a delayed reaction. And then the pathing that the AI has to do. And then my ass being like, fine, a corner. Grandma, do you want to get snipper-clippered? Snipper-clippered! Snipper clipper! I do wonder, can we keep tranking her at a... You have no pockets, where do you... I have one hand. I don't have two hands, I have one hand. I can't use both hands. It sucks. Man cannot play video games, all right? She is still moving around. Use your teeth, just. I mean, at this point, you know what you should do is trait Gram, and then just take the baseball bat. Or actually, can we trait Gram and then shove her in the sauna? I want to trade Gram and shove her in the sauna. Let's try that. We can like physically push her in and then shut and lock the door and see what would happen. Oh, please don't set up. Gram. Okay. Grandma, let's go. Come on. You know, if that's actually how it works, is you train her while she's there. Grandma's just like, oh shit, I'm gonna go night night, Gram. Night night, Gram. Ring goes the wow. You can really like step over her corpse. I love it. Though I do wonder. Yo! that works. Gasoline tank, huh? Screwdriver. Dude, that's actually really nifty. Oh, that's where remote control goes to? Oh, okay. Yeah, this is way better than I thought. Grandma, I'm... What? You could go through the window? Oh, that's pretty cool. Hey, Graham. Oh, girl, how you doing? How you feeling today? Graham. All right. Hey, Graham. Grandma got ran over by a reindeer. Put Granny into the safe and lock. I'm gonna put her in the sauna and lock is what I'm gonna do. It said 1 minute, right? Oh, no. See, I have even yet to begun to figure out what we have to do. This is just me being like, vengeance will be mine! Graham!
She's like, oh, I will find you, you little shit biscuit. I will find you.
Drop the... Oh, really? Okay. Yeah, but that's not a trank gun. This is a shotgun. I only have 2 shots. Well, 3. Graham! Graham! The second you... So I won't be able to use the trank darts. Thank you. Oh, you need a car key. Great. Son of a biscuit. Okay, I will then.
I wanted to shoot the shotgun though, but that's okay.
Grandma, where the... Oh, son of a bitch. shit? Oh, here she comes.
Like, what you want, kid?
Grandma, come on! Grandma needs her daily night-nights. Rip. There we go, that's gonna get her attention. She's like, what the hell is that? Okay, push her body. Push it. Push it. Well, we know for sure her arm is at least broken, right? Like...
What the hell is going on?
Oh. Grandma is a damn ghost. Shit. That's what you are. Oh. Okay, so the car key, if I unlock the trunk, we still gotta get the gasoline for the car. Ram-cram! There's the remote. That's the weapon key. This is like, shit. Like, damn it. Drop it, man. Oh, really? I need an engine part. Are we sure about the gasoline though? Car key. Oh yeah, look at that. Okay. Yeah, no cheese. How is that cheesy? Need the scum menu like Maniac Mansion taking Granny. Granny got ran over by a reindeer. Where'd the hammer go? Oh shit, the hammer glitched. She got it. No, I'm there. Well, shit. No. That's within the game limits, so yeah. Took 4 or 5 days to get everything set ready though, so yeah. That is a very much welcome to the family, Shun. Ah, crap. Okay, I gotta remember which. That's right over here. So what's in the little pocket then? Yeah? We got the car key where we need it to be. Oh, could that have been any louder? Let me put this in the playhouse and see what happens. Lovely. You have the other hand. You can go hold it. Careful. But you're just like, oh. I think she heard it. Why? Why would you do that?
Strange, silly little man.
Keep to safety. Keep to safety. Imp to safety. Imp, imp.
That was loud. Give that a second. She's gonna be like, oh, I heard that halfway across the house. I hear everything. Graham has had kids, I think. Hold you. She's like, where are you? Thank God you're blind.